Hi, I'm Shweta. She's Guinea, and we're from a different planet, Guinea's planet, where nobody feels like an odd one out. My son was born with a condition where his right hand and left hand are not the same. When he was two, he looked at his right hand and said, "When this will get better, it is going to look exactly like my left hand." A year later, we launched Guinea's Planet. And in one of the workshops, when I was telling children about Guinea, how her right hand has four fingers, her left hand has five fingers, how right arm is shorter than the left, my son walked in. He counted his own fingers with excitement and said, "I have nine fingers too." And that is the day when we realized that Guinea had succeeded in telling him that he's okay the way he is. And not just him, but also other children, that Guinea is okay the way she is. We are building a world where being different is okay, where nobody feels like an odd one out, where imperfections and diversity is accepted as part of everyday living in this world. Among 7.8 billion people, 15% are those with disability. But the problem of ridicule, exclusion, inaccessibility can't be solved just by thinking of that 15% of the population. It is the rest, the 85%, how they view differences, what is their level of exposure to people unlike them, what is their understanding of disability and diversity. And even if for a minute we assume that, let's say, 85% of the population is not really bothered about this part of the problem, they still can't escape the fact that innovation and collaborations are not possible without diversity and empathy. Our solution is to develop skills in empathy and create acceptance and respect for diversity. And we do this using very simple processes and tools. We use Guinea and her friends in form of dolls, puppets, and stories. These stories and puppets and dolls become triggers for conversations for people when it comes to body differences, the way people behave, the way people think, and how being different is okay. The third key aspect of our work is the workshops, the online and offline ones that we do with children and grown-ups. We also create products such as empathy box and kits and videos where we simplify the conversations around diversity and empathy and also create tools for others to take these conversations forward with the groups that they work with. There are already other products targeting children. There are already other enterprises working on life skills. There are already other organizations engaged with issues of disability and diversity. But we are the ones who integrate all these three aspects in the work that we do. Not only do we have products targeting children, we are focusing on life skills while we are engaging with the disability and diversity issues and raising awareness around them in a very simple manner. In the next 12 months, we are going to develop puppets, dolls, and stories and increase our range in that segment. We are going to launch Sai, our next character. We are engaging in partnerships with storytellers and story writers. We're also going to work more closely with schools and educators while we are developing kits and workshops for them. We would like to now strengthen our distribution channels, the offline ones for our products, and expand our reach in rural areas. This is the founding team, me and Jamal. We are social work professionals, each with 18 years of work experience. We hope that you join us and Guinea in building a world where being different is okay. Thank you so much.